A video viewer. In the previous video, I have shown you how to stop notifications from appearing within Notification Center. I have also shown you how to stop certain applications from showing notifications. Today we are going to go a step further and set up Mail to show us notifications only from specific users, which is a great way of getting notifications from only people you care about and not the thousands of people who seem to email you in every single day. Mail, I've gone to Mail Preferences, and then on the General tab there is an option halfway down that says New Message Notifications. Now it's currently set to Inbox Only. What this means is every time you get an email in your inbox, it will give you a notification. Now we can set this to VIPs that you've defined as very important people, your contacts, so people who are set up in your address book, or from every single mailbox. Now, if you have set up a smart mailbox from specific people, you can also select the smart mailbox. Now, I only want to get email from specific contacts. So if I select the contacts button, now every time I get an email from my dad, my mum, or people within my address book, I will only get a notification from them. So now, in Notification Center, this will be a lot less cluttered, and the pop-ups that appear in the top right-hand corner will be a lot less. A great way of cutting down on the clutter and only caring about people you like. Anytime, you can also set it back to inbox only, VIP, or all mailboxes. If you set it to all mailboxes, you will be getting a lot of notifications.